I got accepted to university. However, in order to get in, I need to upgrade a few marks from high school. Easy peasy, no problem. How I'm going to be doing it is I'm currently taking some take-home English courses and writer's craft courses, but like, balancing those with work at the same time is rather hard working full-time. So I come here to my favorite coffee shop all the time just to do some work and really focus. I find it's a lot easier to focus on doing this work when I'm in a different physical space to get my hand in a different mind space, if that makes sense. I don't know, that's just how I work. So I'm here almost three, four times a week just doing my best to do some English work, do some writing work, writer's craft work. So I am in the city today for an audition. It went really well. I'm not gonna say what it is unless I get it. If I get it, then I'll share it with you guys. If I don't, then c'est la vie. No information for you, my friends, unfortunately. But I thought it went really well. I'm excited. Now I'm just gonna spend the rest of the day in more coffee shops with myself doing work. And I'm also gonna meet up with a friend later, Zoe. So I'm excited. Today's gonna be a good day. It's gonna be a good day. One comes around, one today. They don't see things the same. Two walk back, two out the door. Then you have magic.
Hey, Zoe.
Hiya.
Hi, Deck.
Ah!
We're a couple of bros.
Hi, Deck.
A couple of bros. Whoa!
It's like a big approximation of a key.
want me to.
Got some friends coming over now. Bryce says he's the best. And go on, I'm singing a song. And what's it about? Nobody knows right now. It's okay. Zoe's got some milk in the fridge from a big fat cow. We're just a bunch of kids at heart. Don't know what they're doing. Just a bunch of kids at heart.
Like you do, and you know that somewhere out there someone's waiting for you to come home. Somewhere out there someone's waiting for you to come home. And you know that we're just
a bunch of kids at heart. Don't know what they're doing. Just a bunch of kids at heart. Don't know what they're doing.
Bryce, take the bridge.
Now we find ourselves.
Don't know what they're doing. Just a bunch of kids.